I was suffering a lot with both my knees, one by one, or sometimes both the knees. I could not even walk, and I was always limping and tilting. And my children used to say, "Why are you walking like this, mom? You used to walk gracefully. Why? What happened to you?" But I used to tell them, "I am feeling so much pain."
It got aggravated since last 4-5 years. actually a point came when we had gone outside, she actually collapsed, and we had to kind of lift her up, and we had to do something about it. A bit nervous because of her age and you know, all those things. After meeting Dr. Hemant Kalyan, and we kind of we were very assured and finalized on a date of the operation.
Soon after seeing him, his smiling face and his kind words, I got confidence, and I feel very happy about that.
So my mom was in Manipal hospital for about 10 days. First day, I mean, actually, she was, after the operation, she didn't feel any much of pain, possibly because of the medicines and those things given to her.
From the next day only, the physiotherapy has been started there.
Subsequently, she started developing some kind of, you know, some pain and all. It, of course, she was put on painkiller and all. But the good thing was, her exercises and all started by the physiotherapy department.
After the operation, I feel so happy. I feel very comfortable now. I am also climbing up and down the stairs.
After coming home, we had a twice a day visit by the physiotherapist. They interact well with the patient, and they could monitor our progress.
I have taken a very great decision of getting total knee replacement surgery.
The kind of dedication they have, the professionalism they have, I think that is one of the big success factor in our quick recovery.
I wish to convey my heartfelt thanks, and I will be always grateful to Manipal Hospital staff, Dr. Hemant Kalyan and his team.